Hello and welcome. Today I want to share you some piece of advice. If your tethering device is not sharing internet while it's showing up that connection is successful, and so maybe your case is like mine, because in my case the only setting that you need to change was under hardware tab and MTU setting, you should set to 1380, something like that. It's not working, so I don't have to change it, but it didn't work. I tried to reconnect it, I removed the security setting at all, and it was unsecured network, and it still didn't work. So the only way I found was by changing this MTU setting. You should try. Thank you.